Breast Cancer Awareness Evening at St. Augustine, so they're all in pink, and they made everybody else feel blue. Yeah, that's right. Rachel Bullitt's got a nice squad. And this young lady right here, Lakeisha White, is one of the reasons why. Backdoor layup, boom, she scored. Johnson C. Smith, not going to give up on the evening. Laquasha Gamble scores inside. Looking for the foul, wasn't a foul. So she said, you're not going to get a foul, I'll score my own the next time, too. Gamble ends the game with 15 points. But Allison Sykes and Yamika Benson and crew just do damage. Benson, 16 points, 14 rebounds. You can't have a St. Aug game without an Allison Sykes highlight. Sykes knocks the jumper there. Then watch this move. This is pretty. Benson up, under, spin. Yeah, that's good. One more time for Sykes, 24 points, 10 rebounds, and 9 steals on the evening. So good that they honor at the end of the ballgame for 1,000 points, 830 rebounds, and 200 steals over her career. And you're still going strong with the ladies' win. Now, the men are getting ready to play, too, and St. Augustine Falcons are flying high. Joel Kindred, the freshman, hits the 3-ball from the corner. Later, in transition, Sean Washam gets the inside pass and the score. But back come the Golden Bulls. Antoine Wilkerson's going to miss this. Delonte Boyd, two hands, puts it in. Nice move, working so hard to score. That's Robert Williams. And Ken Spencer said, woo, it's hard out here to get a win. Coach, don't worry about it, because Jeremy Banks has got an answer for you. Bam, he scored. The CIAA leading scorer, that'd be this guy right here. Travis Parks puts on a nice spin move, ends the game with 24 points. But Kindred, Washam, and the whole crew, this is going to be a little too tough for JCSU. That's John Kindred, the brother. He has 12 points.